AH Bespoke. I'm gonna do something a little bit different. I don't usually do this, but it's my niece's birthday, and she's getting into Harry Potter. So I've decided to hand carve her a wand. Harry Potter-esque. Now I haven't actually seen Harry Potter, I haven't read any of the books, so this is going to be a little bit interesting. For me, I'm going off a picture that I've looked at. I don't like to have a picture reference to hand, because it's not my idea then, it's what's already there. She's not going to get Harry Potter's wand, but she's going to get a Harry Potter-esque wand. And at least that's the plan anyway. I have here a piece of apple. It's just one of the branches that I cut off, maybe 6 months ago now. It's thin enough, it's dry enough, and it's going to be hard enough for what I need, and certainly for her. She's not going to be going around whacking people with it, or at least she better not be. So we'll give it a go. We'll see what happens. And I am going to be using my craft set, which is lots of blades, basically. Lots of different ones. I don't know if you can see those. All different kind of carving. And Stanley, always good to have. And probably my Dremel as well. I've got you on this angle. It's just easier. Working from my workbench it's just not what I need right now. I want to be getting down, okay? So, cheers. Hope you enjoy. Please like and subscribe. And I'll get on with it, shall I? We'll be right back. Okay, so let's add the paint. I use the old yacht varnish. I'm going to hang her up to dry now, alright?
Cool.
Gonna leave that to dry, and I will leave you with the stills at the end. Thanks ever so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed that. If you did, please like and subscribe. It's not my usual thing, although, you know, willing to do anything, and certainly for my niece. Cool. Hope you enjoyed that, guys. Please like and subscribe. Thanks ever so much. Cheers. Bye.